Alright, here we go. Denver, Colorado, what's up, man? Colorado, what's up? Yeah, my name's Ariel. Yeah, ArielAntique.com, say it out loud, that's what it is. Woo! Lavish Cake Entertainment, Instagram, Lavish Cake Entertainment, that's it. That's what's up. Let's turn up tonight, guys. You know what we came to do? We came to party. Alright, guys, here we go. T-shirts, meet me after the show. I'll get you guys the homie hookup. Get.
Yeah.
I got this.
that she doesn't want to.
No, well, it was like her, I think it was like her third day.
Yeah.
Or whatever, but like, somewhere. It's one of those places that it's not like a normal, like, corporate.
It's definitely not. But I also don't feel that, so like, I don't care. You know? I know that I didn't do anything wrong.
Like, if me and you just fucking sat there.
Like, I'm a manager. My main goal is to sell.
Yeah.
So, if you're not making money, it's because you're not running fast enough.
Yeah.
So, if I can sell for the bar, then I'm also making money.
Well, that's why I think, like, all people behind the bar don't get a ticket for as well.
Everything will stay on track, I know. Everything will work out fine. We got one more song, yeah.
Did you ask them, like, what kind of gin? Like, did you offer them anything? No, they didn't say well. It was like...
They didn't say well. Nobody says well.
I just want a gin martini.
Yeah, they say I want a gin martini.
Okay, so what's your preference? So would you like a Irish fucking...
Bombay, yeah. Hendrix, do you have a gin preference?
And I tell, like, musicians, like, so you start at the top.
Yeah, and work your way down.
Your way down. So when you get halfway down...
Yeah. And that's why I don't feel that.
That's for us.
Thank you guys. You guys have a good night. Just say, yeah.